Only two horses were named for the U.S. Pacing Championship leg Hamiltonian Day at the Meadowlands. Falcon Sealster led to the half under constant pressure from Forrest Skipper. The Skipper went on to win by almost 17 lengths over the Falcon, who never raced again.
And Forrest Skipper on the outside. Falcon Sealster has the lead now, and Forrest Skipper is just off his flank on the outside. He's parked out. So it's all Falcon Sealster in the early going. He's got the advantage. Forrest Skipper is still parked out right at his neck on the outside. Here's that first quarter. They won it in 27 2/5 seconds. So they move as a team as they enter the back stretch for this match race. Falcon Sealster still with a short advantage, and Forrest Skipper is kept right at his neck on the outside. Tom Harmer, guiding Falcon Sealster from the rail, has parked out Forrest Skipper through the first quarter, still parked out as they continue up the back stretch. They are noses apart, looking each other right in the eye as they move over to the half mile. The quarter was up in 27-2. A quick half, 54 2/5 seconds. And now Forrest Skipper, he's in gear. Forrest Skipper in gear, and he has taken a clear lead, and Falcon Sealster cannot stay with him. Forrest Skipper is moving away dramatically to a 5-length lead, a 6-length lead as they round the final turn. Midway round the final turn, Forrest Skipper has opened up a 7-length advantage. Falcon Sealster cannot stay with him. Here's the three-quarter time, 1:21:04. Forrest Skipper with Lucien Fontaine. It is now a race against the clock, and the whip is out on Forrest Skipper as they come into the final eighth. He's bearing out just a bit, but the lead is now 9 lengths. Falcon Sealster has been defeated. It is now Forrest Skipper against the clock. Fontaine urging him on for the final 16th. They're going into a stiff wind here, and Forrest Skipper with a dramatic victory over Falcon Sealster in this match race. The final time, 1:53:03.